Now I may never be on a Samsung phone commercial, but I always let you know when I got some purple. You don't care I move OCs, even though your sister is police. You always light one with me.
You can be my drug dealer boy.
Filled up with about 28 pounds. Clients stacking their bills up when it be fronting amounts. I was getting to work, and the work was worth more than Jason worth. The perk of the work, the hooks and verses became my first priority. In other words, not working was working. I would drive out to Colorado where urban was perfect. Sure, I was nervous. I would head out with about like 50 some thou on my dash. Whole route sweated out like, no doubt I'm about right to make enough in 2 days. Pay 2 months expenses just to make a drive on Tuesday. No dude out with Del Chase, we can't get high, do you wait? Only driving daylight, get a hotel if it's too late. Wholesale, I would move weight. No sale to a new face. No trail, got a new sale, I would do well in a crew cake. Hey, and the money was crazy. Got my cake up, but let my guard down, I fucking got lazy. Shit!
Drug dealer boy.
Shop, parking lot, 6 in the eve. He said, let me flip it real quick. I ain't fixing to leave my clients out front. And he be buying that skunk. Mark, I known you for 2 years and they lied to you once. I said, that's well and good, but can't be out a couple of pounds. Yo, I don't doubt you, but if he bounces and I'm out a stupid amount, I'm feeling wary and I don't feel right, I gotta sit out. What if he's carrying? Pulls it out and fires a couple of rounds. Don't you trust me? He said, and sweat dripped down his brow. Matter of fact, I don't, I thought, but I didn't smile. He shook his head and frowned. Don't give a fuck if they be back and I ain't slacking. He pulled a gun right out his jacket and he sat it on his lap and then he looked me in my eye. I handed him my bag and he said he'll be back in 5, 10, 15, 20. Why the fuck I keep on waiting? He ain't coming back with money. What the hell I'm supposed to do now that I'm short 8 grand?
I don't know.
Call up my supplier like, oh hey man, one day you're up, one day you're down. The life of a drug dealer trying to get out.
Drug dealer boy, you can be my drug dealer.
Hey, you little fish mouth. This is Mark Goon and this message is sponsored by the Illuminati. If you're listening to this, go to bit.ly/thescrumpleking. That's bit.ly/thescrumpleking.